and welcome. The floodlights are shining down here at the 80,000 capacity Lusail Stadium just to the north of Doha. I'm Derek Ray and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And two games in the books already for these two sides, this the final group stage test. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, it's vital that you don't have an off day in these group games. Consistency is key to progressing further in the tournament. I'm looking forward to a hard-fought contest here today, Derek. Steven Zuber.
This is how the starting lineup looks today. Jan Sommer is the goalkeeper. Denis Zakaria plays with Granit Xhaka in the centre of the pitch. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. And the Serbia starting 11.
Well, as you can see, they're playing with a front two, three central midfield players and a couple of wing-backs. It's a great system when played well, but it does leave them vulnerable to switches of play.
And the match is underway. Fabian Scher. And the ball with Milinkovic-Savic. Kostic. Dusan Tadic. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Well, a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Moving it forward. And he's made headway.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and the timing of the run is just as good. As for the finish, it was never in doubt.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Well, he's certainly not alone. Steffen. And here's Xhaka. Is it going to be? Oh, did so well to deny him. Oh dear, not really troubling the goalkeeper at all, Stuart.
Well, from that range, he should be scoring, and he knows it.
Shaqiri, just the challenge that was required. Dusan Tadic. Moving forward effectively, but nothing comes of it. And a timely intervention. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Just the clearance that was needed. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Going for the dink. Oh, football finesse at its very best. You can't argue with that finish.
Well, as you can see here, it all starts with a perfectly weighted ball in behind the defenders. And the finish is so clever. He just gets his toe under the ball and dinks it over the keeper. That's a lovely goal.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Andrija Živković. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Dusan Vlahovic. Oh, they've lost it. And he's lost custody of the ball here. And no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Seferovic. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Zakaria. Can he put it away? Still possibilities. Well, good defending. Clattered out of there.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. What an incredible save.
Vlahovic. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Defenders need to cover. Can he make it count? Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. And that is going to be a free kick. And a goal kick is the outcome. Well, Dusan Tadic is normally so very influential, but not able to bring his influence to bear on the proceedings so far.
Yeah, he's been well marshalled so far, but he hasn't worked the defenders or the goalkeeper hard enough. He's got to impose himself on this game, otherwise they're going to struggle to get back into this.
And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Stefan, and now Rodriguez, the delivery towards the back post. Well, you have to marvel at the technique, but no end result for him.
Well, he did almost everything right there. Good skill, great contact, but not quite the accuracy.
2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Well, he's gone back to give the free kick, the referee here. He tried to play advantage, but it didn't accrue. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, he definitely was influential in the first half, Xherdan Shaqiri. What did you make of what he put into the match?
Well, he's been excellent so far. Certainly the best player on the pitch. He scored a very good goal, and he's unlucky not to have a second when he hit the woodwork. Hopefully he shows us even more during the second half.
Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. And denied by the post, but it wouldn't have counted anyway. Offside is the decision. Retaining possession proving difficult. Tadic. Now with Milinkovic Savic. Keeping the opposition at bay with that splendid challenge. Plenty of support here. And let's give credit to the defending. Can they hit on the break? And just making the run a bit too early. Offside as a result. So making the substitution now. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Can he take advantage? Well, you can't argue with finishing like that. Superb stuff.
Well, you won't get tired of watching this. The improvisation, the skill, and the end product. What a goal that is.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. Luka Jovic. Vlahovic. Oh, managing to beat him. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Doesn't want to lose his cool here. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Tadic. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. Can he put it away? And quite simply, a wonderful chance was squandered. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. And foiled only by the crossbar.
Well, I have to say, I thought that looked to be going in. It was such a good effort.
Well, they have to have that sense of self-belief. It could happen for them. And the counter-attack is on, options available. All hands on deck. And just like that, the counter-attack comes to an end. Up, 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 up. Zakaria. Will he find the net? Well, a poor effort from a difficult angle, Stuart.
Well, he took the wrong decision there. He surely had to cut that back.
And they're making a change.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Rodriguez. Now with Seferovic. Really good challenge. Great pressure to win the ball back. Kostic. Milinkovic-Savic. There to take it away. Zuber. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. They need to get bodies back. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. They're just not properly looking after the ball. Can he make it count? And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see.
Well, here it is again, and I don't expect keepers to save everything at their near post, but I think he should probably do better. He'll be a little bit disappointed with that.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Kostic. And a goal kick given. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
A glut of goals, 5-1 it is. Nemanja Maksimović. and teammates around him. Happy to take on the shot. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. And he could be in proper trouble here. And the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order. Corner coming up. Let's see about the delivery. Tadic. Can he take the chance? And not cleared away properly. In it goes! At the second time of asking, and the keeper feels hung out to dry.
Well, here's the replay, and this is what you're always told as a kid. Go for the far post, make it difficult for the keeper, and then hope your teammate is ready for any rebound. He does exactly that, and they get their reward. What a good goal that was.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time. And there goes the final whistle. It goes into the history books as a win for them. So morale is high. Stuart, your analysis.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
And look at the celebrations. Oh, nice ball over the top to Chase. Going for the dink. Oh, football finesse. And it's... And now Rodriguez. Well, you have to marvel at the technique, but no end result for him.
Well, he did almost everything right.
Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Can he take advantage? Well, you can't argue with finishing like that. Superb stuff. Will he find the net? Well, a poor effort from a difficult angle, Stuart.
Well, he took the wrong decision there. He surely had to cut that back.
Chance to finish. A complete performance, four in front now. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. A goal, but will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. Tadic. Can he take the chance? And not cleared away properly.